I believe she's the real deal. If you were to go through the experience that I had, there's no explanation for it.
Who lost the sister?
Sister-in-law?
Same thing.
She was, yeah.
Because it's that bond that you share. Do you understand that? She also talks about angel wings. Does someone wear angel wings in memory of her or have angel wings?
I cannot believe that you just said that. My 18-year-old son adored her, and he just got a tattoo with angel wings on his arm. Every time I see Danny's tattoo for Colleen, it brings me back to that day. There was never a time while talking with me that I had to think about something and say no. Everything she was saying applied. And hearing from Colleen that day was just one of the blessings that I feel like I've been given. I am currently going through metastatic breast cancer. I do a lot of fundraising for the American Cancer Society. Teresa actually was so kind to do a fundraiser for Stacy's Warriors. That's the name of my group. When she came to the charity, it was great. She was wearing, in Teresa True form, these fabulous looking shoes that were pink and bling, of course. And I was wearing a Stacy's Warriors shirt. And the first thing she said was, I know that you have one of those for me. So my son ran to the car and got her a tank top. She literally put it right on before all the readings and wore it the entire fundraiser. So she was very, very gracious and wonderful. Looking back at the reading, I believe that everything happens for a reason, even meeting Teresa. We got to hear from Colleen. She did a charity event for me, and it definitely makes me believe that as much as I knew that Colleen was always there, I believe that she's really, really here.